Hello, everybody. My name is Rainfino, and welcome to some Borderlands.
So, yeah. We tried to record this for quite a while. That's why you see my character, and he's got some stuff on him. We actually recorded, like 6 to 8 hours of this?
We got legendary freaking guns, golden keys, grenades, big boom. Lots of special effects.
So, last very end of it, we finished off the Phoenix thing? Firehawk. Yeah, the Firehawk, cult thing, right?
Burnt the shit out of Matchstick.
I got a golden key, but I also somehow got some sniper rifle I do not recognize.
Huh.
So these two I'd recognize, right? But then this sniper rifle I do not recognize. Has a damage of... Let me explain that to you. It has a stats of 103 damage, 95.4 axi, fire rate of 1.0, so it's incredibly slow. Reload speed of 3.1, mag size of 10, burn damage per second 24, and the chance of burn damage being 30%.
I forgot to equip my sniper rifle.
It has some special things below it, so it has... I can see my house from here. It's blue.
Did we actually finish the,
Phoenix one?
That assassination mission?
Oh, did we? I don't know, actually. But listen to this. It has a zoom of 11.4 times.
Wow.
And it has 100-plus critical damage hit.
100%?
Yeah.
Yeah,
So yours is 180, but...
Yeah, but mine's better than that because it has 165 damage, accuracy of 95.6, and my electrocute chance is 30%. Shock damage is 34.7 a second.
Oh, aiming down sights and increase accuracy. You don't say.
No! It's not like it does that with every weapon that ever existed.
Well, that has a scope. Oh, so I have a single gold key. I'm going to save that for later. Just for, when we have, truly shite guns, because you have, 10 of them.
Sets up an entire account, gets one gold key and a shite sniper rifle. Me. Barely says accepts the terms, get 10 gold keys.
Oh, we're gonna go see Tiny Tina. Yeah, boy. Tiny Tina is, the best character.
To the cause, which is AKA getting that achievement.
I don't know what it was, actually. I just remember reading somewhere when I was super obsessed with this game when I was younger or something about it, saying, if you, tip, Moxie, $10,000 or something like that, I think you get a surprise or a gun or something like that. I feel like
it's actually a scam, but we need to just do it anyways. Because money is really no object in this game.
No, it's not too concerning. How much do you think we've actually spent so far at Moxie's?
$4,000?
Yeah, I'd say about I spent a good $6,000 because you are a gambling addict if we don't remember. So
the bank. Yeah, but I'm the one that just spammed her.
Oh, wait, you know what I'm actually gonna do is I'm not gonna invest now. I'm gonna do the slot machine once, but I'm gonna wait and I'm gonna save up $10,000, and I'm gonna invest in her all at once. Hey, I got a pistol. I'll just keep going until it doesn't pay out. Cherry. Ooh, I got triple cherries. I got a rocket launcher. Wow. This thing is paying out.
I'm at $400. That means I can spin it once, and if I get money.
I got muns.
Hey, right, I got money. I got money, so I can spend it again.
Who knew Zero is such a gambling addict?
Hey, $59.
Alright, well, I've lost money now, so I'm gonna stop. You can keep going if you want.
I keep on forgetting to check my achievements, because technically if it's a stat, if it's a progressive achievement, tipping Moxie's, it'll probably show you how much we've individually done. And plus, Rain, here's my thinking, why don't we just pool our money together and tip her?
Yeah, I was thinking of just saving up $10,000, and then just investing all at once to see if that's the case. That's actually not too bad of a shotgun.
I got a skin.
That's cool. Actually, let's change up our skins quick before we go on a lovely mission.
Except all my skins are absolute trash looking.
Yeah, there's a lot of them like that. Like that's one thing that I sort of enjoy about Salvador is that his skins aren't too terrible. They're not the best, but they're not too terrible.
Zero is sometimes you're just oh, I'm gonna vomit.
The heads kind of suck, but Not all of them are bad.
Ooh.
What do you find?
Something I'm actually kind of... Oh my gosh. Sting like a bee.
There, I'm going to go hippie.
Hold on. I apparently I
oh,
get...
Oh, wow.
What?
I can actually see your character change while you do stuff.
Really?
Yeah.
So, this one... I'm going to show you the two new ones I got.
So, green...
That one or that one?
So, green or green? I think I choose green.
Or yellow?
The only thing that changes is the helmet. Green. I'd say green just because it goes with your helm, with your outfit.
All right, and I love it. Look how gross that looks.
Ugh.
And then there's this. It's
that's okay-ish, but
between
that looks nice.
And I'm like,
I certainly need the original Zero helmet, but ha 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 ha. How do you like stanky hippie? I call it.
You look totally nothing different. Oh. That is all that changes about your skin, like a badge, a hat, and like your facial hair.
No, look now. Can you see now?
Yeah, wow.
Ooh. Dreads? No.
So incredible. Alright, so.
I'll go greeny. Alright, so let's go meet Tiny Tina.
I'm
the demented 12-year-old. You have not met her yet. She's like the best character in the game.
True. So.
I really feel like with the Borderlands physics, you can make some really nice parkour games.
True.
Because I mean, like, the way the momentum, like, almost stops you instantly, but you also have the, like, you know, like, nice physics fling. Except for, like, when you hit that stupid door thing. Which are probably just fast travel, but whatever. This is the first episode that people are going to see, actually, publicly. Why not, actually?
Alright, I'm going to take this.
Wait,
time.
Is that the... No, that isn't the one that I was talking about before. Like, there was this sniper rifle that I seen before, which like, had, like, the full body of a sniper, but it actually had, like, an LMG casing beneath it. I have no idea what it was, but it was pretty dope.
You know,
I'm getting my bubblegum.
Okay, my mom refuses to buy me, soap so I can wash my hands. So I've just said screw it, and I only use, you know what?
What?
I'm gonna use this.
What is said that?
Ah, I'm gonna sit in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys should have seen it when we recorded. I totally trolled him by getting in the back of this.
I was so confused because I didn't know you could actually do that. And, like, considering I managed to beat the game, like, solo, like, I don't remember very much.
He did play that... the PS Vita version, so.
Yeah, that's... Call it what you will. It's very similar, but I think they cut back on some things, like, there's not any guns and stuff like that. That bunny looks familiar. Is it right here? This bunny looks familiar.
Which button?
No, not button, bunny.
Oh, let's go eat it.
Fluff or something. Oh wait, I think we meet one of the original Borderlands characters too in here. I think.
Where do we eat it?
No, no, it's just the painting on the wall or whatever.
Eat. Oh. Oh.
What is that?
Is that what you're talking about?
Nope. That looks like an AR. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so he'll have to wake up. Yeah, this one will be
a spy. We have to wake up your spy. He shouldn't really be your spy.
Yeah, I forget his name. I think it's like Matthias or something. He's basically just a sniper, which gives us like Overwatch. Like, see that big ass like tower right there in the center, like where I'm facing. If I'm correct, that's where he's chilling out.
Hashtag so chill.
So now we gotta kill some Varkens, which are kind of. They're kind of annoying. There's these little bug things.
Wait, does that mean we have to use a fire weapon?
Pardon?
Does that mean we have to use a fire weapon?
Maybe. Probably.
Because I don't know if I have a fire weapon on me.
Guess what I do?
Have. Wait. I have a fire weapon, never mind. We've got to set the Var kids on fire to wake our man up.
Well, we got a fire weapon that's, like, powerful.
Oh wow, these literally, like, fire weapons do nothing towards these guys.
Nah, they're only really good if you, if you get a, what's it called, oh, what am I trying to say? It's only good if you, use, or, like, actual battling, like, organic beings that don't have, like, an exoskeleton.
Okay, we got it.
Yeah. I think this is...
What does he hate? The smell of burning Varkids or something?
No, I think they're supposed to make, like, a scream or something.
Murder cat.
His BFF...
So loud. So angry.
So good.
Drunk.
Bottle lip so dead. Physics.
Hey, Walt Hunter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard.
When you have a weapon that works better against Bark Kids.
I'm using a flame sniper rifle. That's probably the only reason I use it. Hello, Bloodwing.
Easy, girl. So,
I can't remember which well against Vulcans. I know you're using a corrosive weapon right now, so that might not be the best.
Well, they do have a form of armor.
Yeah, but Vulcan, they normally work good for, like...
For radium.
Hey, I got something from that. Really? Wait, note to self, before one of us picks up iridium, call the other person, because I actually got an up of iridium. Iridium. We did that.
Vault key, Jack can't control the warrior.
So.
You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help.
Nom-nom.
Go talk to her.
Nom-nom.
We gotta hijack that train.
Yeah, we do. We still gotta talk to Tiny Tina. Yay, we get to meet Tina. She is literally the. She's literally like the best female character in the game ever.
Love you. You're like best character. Female character. What's this?
Maybe best character ever. I don't know.
What's a button?
Actually, the more I think about it, she's probably the best character, because when I think about all the others, it's like...
Another trophy for my wall.
There's a cheap grenade there if you want.
I have full grenade.
Oh yeah, here's some random sniping, and you'll see some slag stuff, like stunning enemies.
That was you.
Oh, well, apparently I can only use my sniper, because every other gun I either miss or is not effective.
Like
I like how we've, like, slowly been changing roles, so before I was, like, pure SMG, and now you're, like, full-on hardcore, My sniper isn't too effective.
I one-shot all of these Varkids, so...
That's chill. There's me just taking off, and you're just like, have fun.
Thank you. Gotta run.
Critical headshots.
Oh, our kids. Oh, man, the market's hurting me.
Oh, yeah, so we got some electric guys now, so just saying, be prepared for, like, electricity, like, destroy your shields.
Am I good or am I good?
You're okay.
Look, I found a mission. Wow.
I've saved her life a few times, and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden moves.
Wait, which direction did you take?
You're just gonna go around and in.
Wow, it's like literally not even on the mini-map for me.
Wait, did we already... She's up here some... Oh yeah, don't touch the mines.
You're missing the fun.
There she is.
I still love how, like, you've done so many incredible amounts of war crimes, and here's me. I've assassinated a person.
Assassinated a person. Oh, here she is. Here's her cave. Here it is. I thought this door looked familiar. Come meet Tiny Tina.
I don't want to touch that, mine.
All around the stactus plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Ha!
Ha!
Goes the bandit. Oh,
hi. Aha! Rain, so I can still hold the title of deadliest 14-year-old.
Real Don't tell me you're coming. I still owe him for all that butt crap with General Ransom. So you gotta hijack.
Whoa!
Let me introduce you to my ladies.
Which ladies?
Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run.
Oh, that's where the bunny looked familiar from.
So I'm guessing that's why you like her so much. She's
what?
Let's steal her shit.
This is Felicia's sexo pants. These fine ass women could stop that train for you, but I'm gonna
worry, this is called a temporary loan.
Go get him!
No questions.
No questions
asked.
I know
Tina wow, she
can
just
be
passed out.
But she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
I got nothing for you.
You got a lazy eye.
Nap time!
Yeah, I thought I was the only one that noticed that. I just kind of like sat there and just kind of just go to the side. I'm like, hey.
Hold on, we gotta steal all her stuff, remember?
Yeah, no, Tina's not that concerning. You're gonna have fun. I'm gonna go to adventure.
The Donkadonks. Hey, don't get that Donkadonks.
What? You don't like lady sexual pants or whatever it was?
What?
No, like her fine ass ladies. One of them was named like Princess Sexual Pants or something.
Ah. You remember that cat picture you showed me the other day?
Yep.
If you're hearing this, you just killed me. And let me just say. No hard feelings. Before you wasted me, I kept my best guns in my garage. Considering how badass you must be to have blown me away, I'd say you deserve them. I know this sounds like some sort of trap, but you're just gonna have to trust me.
Anyways, nice moment of silence over. How are you doing?
I'm pretty chill. You know that picture of the cat you sent me the other day?
Yep.
See my response?
Nope.
Oh, I said it's almost as beautiful as Princess Lardass.
Oh, yeah. No, no, never mind. I did see that.
You
still got it.
There's a decent explosive weapon here if you want it.
I'm gonna sell it. Honestly, for a random bandit, you did have some pretty chill stuff.
Who? What?
For like a low tier. Just crappy bandit, you know.
I got that from punching like an egg sack.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, there's also a decent shotgun here. Oh, we're doing a stash thing. Yep.
I lied. Nobody kills me and gets away with it. Nobody.
I wanna play.
How the shit did I just do that?
I thought you were like dead. Critical. I thought we were doing like the actual story. I didn't think we were doing this, but alright. Okay. That's when probably
just accept a random mission, so.
Yeah, but I mean, like, you know, I thought like story missions take priority or whatever.
No.
Come on, Disney beaches.
I'm getting back my title of one-shot sniper.
And I disappear. A ghost of
I might vanish.
Preparing to strike.
Oh, we actually did get something.
Wow, that's a lot.
I can either go for a good shotgun or I can go for an okay-ish AR. I think I'm probably gonna go for shotgun.
Hey Rain, you know how much XP we just got for that?
How much?
Like 2700.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't even really look at the stats. It's like complete missions. I'm just kind of like, eh, I didn't have fun. The killing. Yeah. The thrill of the kill was all I needed. Let's see how the shotgun does. Hey, SMG. Hey, sniper rifle. You want sniper rifle?
Is it good sniper rifle?
It's okay. It has a low tier zoom, so it's good for like closer combat if you're like inside or something.
Oh, wow. I went to my menu. Wow, that's actually a really good.
Oh wow. Let's see, I wonder what's better.
Sweet scavenger?
I wonder what's better, 68 times 5 or 48 times 13? Let me think about that.
Hey, Ryan.
Hello, Jacobs.
Did you get the same shotgun as this?
I got... Oh, wait. Never mind. I don't even have it equipped. Most
it's
probably...
Straight Ravager?
This is the one I got.
I think... I don't know. What's its stats?
Thick Bandit. 68 times 5, 58, 8,
oh,
1,
man,
0.
Oh, I got a much better version.
Cool.
77 times 16.
Well, I got one that's 48 times 13.
Thank you.
Which is still worse, but whatever.
Would you like this one, then?
Well, should I take it since I'm the guy who always goes up front? Normally. That's what the start of this episode says. Oh, wait, thank you, friend. Here, I'll give you something in return.
Yay, stuff I can freaking sell.
Sorry, just let me take care of this guy quick. Why can't I jump? Oh. Ow.
I dealt with him for you.
Yeah, I don't know why I couldn't jump. Here, let me give you this on compensation. No, you got a better gun than me, like far better. Oh, it's Q, sorry. I haven't played this game in a little. Okay, there you go. Oh, wow, your shotgun looks the exact same as mine, but feels much better.
Did you just give me yours?
Yep. Well, we said you were selling it and you weren't planning to use it, so I'm like, hey. Oh my gosh, I'm actually that guy with my throwable grenade pistol.
Do I have to do everything?
What are you talking about? Oh no, I was trying to go for the buzzard that was trying to kill us. You do not have superiority.
Varkid. Die, Varkid.
There you go, got him.
I thought I got
him. I got a new player skin, cool. Yeah, chill out for a second. I like how, like, when you pause the game, or not pause the game, but when you use tab, like, the game doesn't completely freeze.
Another trophy for my wall.
Hey, look, a gun from killing an arc, a thing.
Varkid. Oh, wait, yeah. I forgot when this happens.
No. No. Don't kill the pod. Kill the pod, 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 kill the
pod. Wait, you seeing the adult pod growing?
There was a badass pod growing, and I'm like, oh. No. No. No.
No, you do not. Back off.
I
was going to find a sex
weapon, so. Fire melons. Don't you just love it when you shoot a fire melon and it fires?
Oh, that's an okay grenade, actually. Wait, what's mine currently do?
Why aren't we doing badonkadonks?
We are doing badonkadonks.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, like, that's a lot of enemies.
No, we finished it. Like, the other one, the side mission or whatever, we finished it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
What oh, hey, right. You wanna... Ooh, that's actually good. You wanna take it? Like, this is actually, like, a good gun to use. Like, it's, like, keep it in your inventory, because, like, if we get, like, a... There's, like, certain loader bot that I know later in the game that comes where you will need this. And I'm, like, seriously, like, it's going to be soon that you need that, so I'm just saying hang on to it. It's a rocket launcher. Just saying, like, don't use it now, just hang on to it.
That seems like it does decent damage.
Almost it does, but there's a loader bot that comes up, which if I'm... I can't remember if it has a shield or not, but it's, like, incredibly... like, it's a boss battle.
How close is it?
Once we blow up that train, close.
You are totally right about Tiny Tina.
What, about her being like the best female character ever?
A sick character.
I know. Okay, Pod.
Die, bitches!
In the Borderlands 1, I think I was watching like all like character introductions or something like that, or introductions or whatever, right? And it was, like, there was one that was, like, Tiny Tina, like, the best 12-year-old, right? In Borderlands 1, it was, like, in Borderlands 2, it was, like, the best, like... Do we have to go down there? I thought it was up here. This feels, like, very where I'm supposed to go.
We have to hijack the train, remember?
Yeah, no, but I thought... I don't know, I might be thinking of something else, like a side mission or something that I had to do.
Good or am I good?
You're okay. Don't get too close. No. No, you do not shoot all my shots. You do not shoot all my shots. Come at me,
you want me to go upstairs? I'm gonna go upstairs.
Sure, you do that. I'm gonna deal with all the guys down here. Or some of them. Like five of them. we go. There's a crit. Yeah, there's also Electric Nomad, so be prepared for your shields to get, like, torn away.
What? Down, eh?
Yeah, but I think you forget that I was going, like, full on beast mode.
Apparently, I will not die.
Pardon?
Apparently, my character will not die here.
Why? You're just like going like full on arrows.
And I just said literally like, I'm not
here. Have a grenade. Here. Get some fun with that.
Oh shit! That buzzard. I'm gonna take it down.
Yeah. So
think you can take me on? I just took down a helicopter. Suck it.
Your helicopter.
What?
That's what you want to call it, okay. Oh, you're chill.
It's quite literally a helicopter.
Ugh.
I don't think there's any way you can put it.
Hey, I found Princess Badonkadonk. Oh, right, never mind. I found a rocket.
That's where she snuggle bites Badonkadonk. She's my main squeeze. Now he's got a gun full of dynamite and a booty like...
Sorry, I made me do that a little too much.
You can still run. So, you know how I can tell this person's an orphan?
Friends?
So, I wonder if this person had parents.
Yeah, Ashley's completely psycho nuts. That's how you do
it. Yes. Yes. Oh, what? Shit, I really...
Oh,
let's use both my grenades. I'm gonna take that. And I'm gonna take that. Ow! Man, tell the meanies to stop shooting me.
I feel like since this recording is going well, being surprisingly a lot less funny. Because I remember the last time we recorded, we were like laughing our asses off. And now it's like, eh.
Not bad, not bad.
I don't think we were laughing our asses off. I think that happened, and something that was completely unrelated.
Best day ever! Bring him back here, and I'll use him to make some fine-ass damsels who can hijack that train for you.
Ran, please?
Oh, I'm, like, far away. Wait, are you just taken down by a buzzard?
I got taken down by, like, three buzzards.
Oh, yeah, there are, like, three of them again. Here, come at me, bro. Come at me, Scrubble, I'm ripped.
Command me, Paul.
Oh my gosh, they're actually going like
and
hardcore.
You're already like 20 health from trying to snipe close range weapon. Oh.
Come at me.
You need some help over there if I can run to you?
I'm chill.
I see it. You want me to like long range snipe these buggers?
Yes, please. They will come for you instantly, so make sure you shoot, like, the pilot.
You can shoot the pilot out of these? I don't think you can shoot, like, the drivers.
No, you do get the flying leader, if I'm correct.
Whee!
Yeah, whoa, that was beautiful. There's two of them.
Yeah, one more that I was aiming for.
Now
there we go.
Now there's one more.
Wait for my, my special abilities. My super fast fire rates.
Oh crap, I was lost in
this
room.
This guy's getting raped.
Yeah. Bye bye.
Ren, you coming?
Oh no, I gotta deal with this guy quick. But, I think I'm okay now, so let's go see Tiny. Tiny Tina.
Is she that way?
Just go towards like, the dot thing. I'm just gonna try and clear this little area.
This way?
Yeah, I just started heading up that way.
Do I take a left or a right? I'm gonna take a left.
You can go both ways, but left is shorter.
What are your thoughts on cows?
Delicious in my mouth. Like, honestly, you do not understand my like, love for ground beef.
Alrighty, I walked into the wrong room here.
Well, I mean, I guess you just walked in there, just like silently turned to you and just kind of like started shooting.
one-armed bandit here, and I don't like it. I did a crit, and I barely nicked his health.
Yeah, there's some hardcore guys in this game. Wait till you see the loader bot. Like, not this one coming up, but there's, like, another one way later in the game, which is even, like, a boss. It's kind of like a mini-boss. And it's too powerful.
Yeah, so I'm coming across a one-armed bandit right now, and apparently they're very tanky.
Oh, that's sweet.
Awesome! Just a sec-o. This gonna be good.
It gonna be good.
Yeah, you really walked into the wrong neighborhood.
I'm so sorry, but I have to do it.
Taking the shot.
Oh, I forgot she has to, yeah, I have to, like, let her shut the door. I completely forgot about that.
I'm a little teapot,
but bloody and cut. Here's my handle, here's my butt.
Wait, he's carrying a... I have to do this. He has a gambling machine on his back. Oh! Oh, don't just start it yet.
Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies.
Oh.
Let's get to work.
I hate you. I hate everything.
That's right.
Everything.
Twin sisters, man. Oh, take them.
Wait, what does it say? A stuffed ant. A train to catch, a stuffed animal. Tiny Tia sends you to combine with highly...
Just
what?
Put my damsels near the choo-choo track and
set them up!
Good plan, great plan.
I wish this was a real person.
What? I would love her forever.
In a totally non-creepy...
Yeah, no.
...teen way?
yeah, no. But you know what I'm trying to say. Like, mature.
Ooh.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's why I have no inventory space.
Why?
I have, like, literally way too many shields.
Do you actually? Well, choose your, like, best one and, like, throw, like, two or kind of them.
I'ma shove them. By the way, I came across a one-armed bandit. Guess what he had?
What?
An entire gambling machine to continue my addiction.
Are you actually serious?
Nah. I mean, like, I'm not joking. I found it. It was awesome.
So you just sat there gambling while, like, the other shot you?
There's a point where a gambling addiction is still a gambling addiction.
How is it not a gambling addiction at some point?
Everyone deep down inside has gambling addiction.
Yes, that's why people literally gamble. That's actually the exclusive reason people gamble. Like, people would not gamble if it wasn't addicting.
My guy literally... Okay, Zero finds health. He just, like, does this in his, like, normal badass way. He just says this. Healing.
You found a midget!
Kill it! Midget!
Kill it! I know, kill it! Kill it! Oh wow, it dropped a sniper rifle at the okay.
No, let me kill.
Oh crap, sorry, my bad. Didn't realize you're down.
I was literally reloading for the final shot, man.
Sorry. Anyways, here. Come to this lovely section which you'll hear right now. This is beautiful. Literally. I'll place the one on the left, you place the one on the right. After we get these
things. Hey look, I found a rocket launcher. You want?
No thanks. Do you like how squishy it was?
Wait, what?
Oh, never mind, sorry. You gonna come up right now?
Hold on one sec. Gah. I had to take it. It's, like, worth $300.
Wait, never mind. Don't place a second missile, okay? I just want to end this episode here. So thank you everybody so much for watching Borderlands Part 1. If you guys enjoyed them, please put a like down below. If you guys would like to see more videos from me in the future, then please subscribe so you enjoy my content. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out!
Sexy lady! I'm referring to the missiles.
Sure you are.